prepare Turkish kebab. And so we have a lot of different type kebab, but this is a this kind of this kebab is name is tepsi kebab.
International Cooking Day is the event that connect with people. It's a good opportunity to taste other countries' food, and it's good for making friends and all.
And I have cooked some beautiful fish species for this celebration. My first one is Greek salad. It has tomato, it has cucumber, it has onion, carrot, peppers, paprika, salt, Greek feta or Greek cheese, and some olive oil or oregano.